There's a Hex in 2 seconds from Tavo.
1 second now. Has to face chance. He's going to be okay. The bash comes in on Tavo and the dagger to finish him off. No more disables unless he's able to catch Mo with the back line. Oh, Weeha jumping in. On Jin, they're going to try and kill the Meepo as quick as possible. The E-Blade's going to be able to save one of those Meepos. But now the other one, it's going to get bashed up. It treats his goals. Refresher activated. And they've got Weeha. Still magic immune. 2 minutes down on the Meepo. They've got to get out of here. Winter's Curse is going to be laid down on HFN. But Tavo, side device, Moon, blows every bit of magic damage. He has it. It is enough. Tavo falls. Moon trying to keep the game alive as best he can, grabbing the gem, blinking away, teaming out. Misery spots him, but he has no damage.
The hit and run tactics